All right, so we're having all these encounters. Two other cases that you haven't heard about yet because they haven't been discussed. The USS Boxer in 1998 had a case. It was located where that Nimitz was off the San Diego. So there was another one of these encounters. By the way, the USS Boxer was the ship that was over here in the with the Strait of Hormuz that had the drone incident you heard about with Iran. That was the Boxer that was over there for that. The USS Bainbridge also had something in 2017 that we're learning about off the East Coast. So the point that I'm trying to get at is that they're out there in the water. They are out there in the water. And I was commenting earlier that we should really call the planet, instead of the planet Earth, we should call it the planet water. 3/4 of the planet is water. It's covered with water. We don't spend a lot of time there. Well, they do. Okay? So they're using the water to their advantage.